If you awaken from this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. What you are basically, deep, deep down, far, far in, is simply the fabric and structure of existence itself. I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. Finally, you would dream where you are now.